Together we can, we must ensure justice for every child, because they are our children.